L'estate lì per break. Sono in tua America, e tu sei good thing I did. Living so it was hard. So many, mamma, papa, Giuseppe, Emilia, they are still in Sicily. I'm afraid I will never see them again. But my darling Maria and the bambinos, they won't have to live the way we did there. Back home, we work all day in the fields, in the hot, hot sun. The bosses, the gabellotti, stood over us with guns, and each harvest, they cheated us out of the grain we grew. And when the wheat prices went down, we starved. They treated us like animals, worse than animals. But here, in America, it's good. So what if I have to buy my own tools and cup line? The work, she's steady. The mind, she is cool and safe. You see to that, don't you, cantanti? As long as I can hear your song, I know I'm safe.
Hey, Joseph, did your lights go out too?
Not to worry, my young friend. You see, they're back now already.
Sure enough, and I'll be glad when that permanent light plant's up and running.
Oh, yes, light is good. Lynch will be the first man with electric all the time.
What do you say we have lunch together, Joseph? I'll come out to you, okay?
See, maybe there will be some lasagna from Maria for you. Once you have tasted Italian cooking, you will dream of nothing else. Life is good. Me, Joseph Marzelli, and mia famiglia. We have a house with electric lights. My bambinos, Tony and Mario, their stomachs are full. They won't have to do what I did. To leave home at 12 so the others could have enough to eat.
Fire in the hole!
Sì, life is bellissimo. As long as I am careful and shore up the roof so it doesn't cave in.
Fire in the hole!
And watch my blasts so all goes well. I hope to work here a long time and maybe save enough money to bring over my brothers and sisters.
Fire in the hole!
Easy, calmare. It's alright. Aren't you used to that noise yet?
Alright, guys. Everybody doing okay so far?
Yeah.
Alright.